Let me catch you up on the current situation.
The enemy commander, Maximilian, is making for our base camp aboard a massive tank. It is imperative that you stop him before he reaches us. Your objective is the destruction of that giant tank. It is equipped with machine guns on both sides, so brace yourselves for a merciless reception as you approach. Keep your distance when possible, and use your tank and lancers to take those machine guns out one by one. It also has large caliber cannons at both fore and aft ends that can't be destroyed. The range is as you see here. I gotta attack from the sides. It will fire at anything that stops in the range depicted. Keep your tank and troops clear of them if you want to live. Okay. Put Alicia there. I'm assuming all I have to deal with is the tank. Could be very wrong on that though. Put in Alicia instead of Freesia. And then we want to put in... See how that works out? Without seeing the map, I don't really know what to expect. We'll go with that.
You'll commence combat now. Stay sharp out there.
Today's gonna be a rough one with this heat. 8:30. I'm already sweating.
That tank is our target. We have to stop it. Squad 7, move out!
Now, dear galleons, flee or be crushed under foot of the battles.
Your Grace, I will eliminate the forces east of the temple, then return to provide support.
Very well. Though I doubt I shall require your assistance. The Batemis shall rest atop their riven camp before long.
Welkin, take a look at that tank!
Holy... With armor like that, I don't figure my anti-tank lance will do much good.
And I don't like the look of that cannon. Standing in front of that thing's a bad idea.
Let's watch and wait for now.
It has to have some kind of weak point.
Interesting. Supposed to do against that. Oh, there's a radiator somewhere.
You're done.
I think I hit it.
Where's that?
Nothing happened. I have an idea. There's an issue.
Here I go.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Ted. Thank you. Thank you.
Man down, everybody.
Save the rest. They said let's wait and see, so let's wait and see. Maybe I have to climb on top of it? Okay, great. Got some accuracy. Going on.
Destroy that oversized tank.
No idea what was shooting me. Bad news.
I've been waiting here.
I'll take care of you.
Okay. Sure, we're gonna get one shot by that frontal cannon. That I definitely expect. I can do about Ted right now. Just kind of stuck there. Not safe for me to get him. trying to decide, do I save this for next turn? I'm 100% going to not do well on this mission, so I should be using this for information purposes.
Heed my words and no victory. Loose your fire, men! Annihilate our enemies! Capturing a camp is for the feeble. A needless bother when it can be crushed outright.
He's just gonna mow our camps down.
Keep your head, Lieutenant. That desert is covered by parts of standing ruins. If you shell unstable walls, fragments may fall and block the enemy's tank progress.
Roger that. I'll give it a try.
The team east of the temple is in bad shape. Some woman is sending up some major fireworks. At this rate, they'll be forced to withdraw.
I understand. We'll try to hold our ground here. All right. Let's slow that behemoth down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
On the Batomus. The standing remnants of ruins that still dot the desert can be knocked over by a mortar or anti-tank lance blast. While a few rocks cannot hope to halt the behemoth, they can at least slow it down. A tank or Batomus stands in the location a wall would fall upon. That wall cannot be knocked over. Act fast. What? That was like a headshot. And you're dead.
Damn them.
Didn't hit it. That's so frustrating.
Just watch this.
Up your body?
Medic!
I can. There's no way I can miss this shot.
Fire!
Alright, Yoko. Let's try.
Let's see some work, ladies.
See if this works. Hopefully there's no splash damage. That didn't even hit. I can't like move forward to make this work better.
I'll take care of it.
Dang it.
Don't let them go. Chase them down.
Heed my words and no victory.
Can I skip this?
Men, annihilate our enemies.
Aha.
That main cannon is lethal. There must be a way to stop that thing.
Welks, look at that.
What are those? They're sticking up out of the top of the tank.
They're radiators. Heat sinks for dissipating the temperature of the Ragnite fuel cell. They must be using them to cool the cannon after firing it. Welks, if we destroy them, it could greatly upset the tank's function and stability.
All right, let's try it. We just need to get to those radiators after the cannon fires.
They're positioned atop the tank, so ground units will need to climb the ladders.
Okay, we've got to take out the guns and get troops onto that tank. Damage sustained.
That hit me.
Oh, did she get kicked off? She got kicked off. It might not actually be a bad thing.
Done. Don't give up now.
have a grenade? You do have a grenade. They're risky.
What a hassle.
Okay, so grenades are the way to go.
That leaves two radiators. Keep it up, Sevens!
Lieutenant, squads 1 and 3 have suffered heavy losses out east. I'm pulling them out. Wilkin, it's me, Faldial. I'm sorry, but we couldn't do a thing against her. She had a spiral lance and shield. They were the arms of a Valkyria, Wilkin.
What about the Valkyrie?
It's likely her unit will be arriving there soon, as backup. Do not, I repeat, do not engage her. Now hurry up and stop that tank.
Sounds like we should be retreating. Understood. Not going this tank.
We need those radiators up now, Sevens!
We can't descend for some reason.
We don't know what that thing's got. Be careful.
That's not good. Oh, probably because he's... I think I know why.
Entering combat! Rescue my homies. Get ready to defend yourself.
My turn, okay?
Be sure to watch the return fire. The front
medic.
She did get knocked down. Hopefully that back cannon doesn't completely obliterate us.
Oh. Under extensive fire!
Oof, nice. Still took 2 damage.
Damage minimal.
Yeah, sorry, dog, but you're in a tough spot. Looks like you're pretty tanky. Nice. Okay. HP are you at? Feel like I can kill you. Hopefully without dying. I thought reinforce her, the Lancer ship gonna show up right there. I was gonna be like, oh, here we go.
Maximilian.
forces. There stands Gallia. Claim her!
Where I die. They're coming from the east, right?
Backup troops have arrived. If the reports are true, we can't beat it. Everyone, focus on that last radiator.
You're dead!
There's that much left. Where is that? Try to approach the enemy's blind spot.
We might lose our hands if I leave him right there. Ah, you're over there. Belvaria. Okay.
Entering combat. Gotta love nature.
A little smidgen. There we go. A little bit extra protection against the enemy. Back cannon won't shoot him. Ramsey is definitely in trouble. All right, here. Babe Yoko. Correct? Oh, she is moving. Okay. Wasn't expecting her to move that far. She gets to go again. You might be moving a lot of turns.
Yeah. Hope she doesn't. They go after her, she's probably dead, and I don't have anybody over there to help her. They're all kind of clumping up. I can get a couple of mortar shots there. Sneaky. Not good, but you're in a risky spot. Dang, was that 6 shots? Be mortaring that. Hey, Epic Otter. Day off right with some Donkey Kong Country 2 via Switch Online. Donkey Kong Country, good game.
Entering combat.
Looks like we can reach that far.
Oh, my God.
Aunt Yoko.
I guess we could take the shot.
Here goes!
Beat Empire!
Ready yourselves for the next attack.
Cousin playing Donkey Kong Country 3? That the Dixie Kongs one?
Oh, right, gotcha.
Kind of risky. We're gonna get blown up. But
moving out.
What can you do?
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Please hit.
That guy fell off, but didn't die.
Take a good look at your surroundings.
Doesn't it have any weak spots?
Turn more. All right, I think I'm fine. Blow up the thing. You're taking zero damage. Get another turn, please. You got another turn. And there goes our engineer.
My bad.
Underminer fire!
Yes.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Hey, medic!
Just watch this.
This point is just not safe. I'm gonna chuck you over here. Pray that you will survive.
entering combat.
I'm hoping this is enough to protect the slice. What we'll do is we'll give you an order for evasion boost.
This is an order.
We'll also give him the defense boost as well, just in case.
Heed my words and no victory.
Loose your fire, men. Annihilate our enemies.
I was afraid of that. This could end up being worse. All right.
Hey, medic!
Surprised that worked, to be honest.
Beat Empire!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is not happening to me right now. This is not happening to me right now. Actually, let's see if I can shoot it. Doesn't look like it.
There's that much mass. Where did that?
Thank you. Yoko just might have to die here. Salty.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko. Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Here to protect the homie. Happens.
Heed my words and no victory. Loose your fire, men. Annihilate our enemies.
Major damage sustained.
Oh yeah, I need to be careful about the Edelweiss HP. Not going to do that.
Moving out. Just leave it to me.
I summoned the extra two scouts just in case I miss again, which I think is a decent chance.
go.
That hit. Thank goodness.
All right, that's the last of the radiators.
Ah, presumptuous little vermin.
Your Grace, are you all right?
Fine. The tank itself is perfectly intact, though not for long at this rate.
Understood. I'll be there momentarily, sir.
Go right next to it.
The enemy tank has been damaged. That should also impair its defenses, Sevens. Everybody, concentrate fire on that tank. Take it down!
You're dead!
Oh.
Destroy that oversized tank.
You still want me to blow up the tank? That's not good. There's Yoko.
Entering combat.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a billion years. Probably should have moved.
Entering combat.
But maybe I'll get lucky. Still theoretically do so. Hands is probably dead.
Under extensive fire.
Idleweiss is still alive, thank goodness. He didn't do anything.
Major damage sustained.
Right. That was a yikes.
Matters lost to this rabble.
Your Grace, are you injured?
Silvaria, plans for the Marmota must be adjusted to account for these failures.
In due time, Grace, you're in danger here. My men will see you to safety.
Yes! We managed to beat that thing back!
Nice work out there, Lieutenant. I've sent the rest of the Eastern team to join you there.
Welks, the enemy forces have begun to retreat.
Then it's our turn to advance. Don't let Maximilian get away.
How exactly are we supposed to stop him with glowy chick running around? Oh, wow. That's a lot. Apparently that was a heavy. I'm very concerned about what a destroyer is if that's just a heavy. I didn't say anything important, but thank you very much for letting me know. I was just complaining. Or not necessarily complaining, but saying that this game's a JRPG.
We drove the Empire back, but not without sustaining heavy casualties ourselves.
We never thought the commander of the entire Imperial force would be there.
And somehow we didn't kill him, even though we blew up his tank with him in it.
Not just the commander. Maximilian had that woman with him. What was she? I can't believe she's human.
In her hands, born Cobalt lance and shield, therewith to strike down all man's arrows.
What?
One account of the Valkyr describes them in those terms.
You can't mean that she... But they existed thousands of years ago. If they'd survived, we'd know.
I'm not saying I'd buy all the legends either. I realize that it sounds a little crazy.
But what we saw out there could only have been the Valkyria of legend.
I know.
I'm guessing she doesn't die in this game because I've seen her face on other
The Woodland Snare.
Valkyria Chronicles like cover art or whatever. Seems to be a reoccurring character.
Having been driven back, the Empire retreated from Barius, and Squad 7 began its return to the capital of Randgreese.
I'm worried, boss. The scouts were due back a long time ago. I haven't heard a thing.
Welkin, we should look. The enemy could be closer than we think.
Right.
Huh? Han! Where are you going? Don't be an idiot! Who's gonna drive the tank if you get hurt?
Largo, we've gotta move our butts now. 2 more minutes and we'll be dead.
Damn. No choice. We're outnumbered. Everybody take cover!
Come on, Isara! Now!
Right.
Did I ever see the Hank Hill VTuber? I saw the images that you posted, yeah. Seems pretty crazy.
Where?
Skip that.
Oh, good. You're awake.
Where are we? Is everyone all right?
Looks like we got separated when that blast threw us down here.
Oh.
Alicia, there are probably still Imperials camped out up there. It's just a matter of time until they spot us here. We should move as soon as we can. Are you hurt anywhere? Do you think you can walk?
I think I'm fine. Ah! Scratch that. I think my ankle sprained, actually. But I should be okay. It's not too bad to walk on.
Sorry, I know it hurts, but you've got to tough it out for now.
Of course.
Great. Now, let's try to sneak out of this mess before we're spotted.
If this is a stealth mission, I'm gonna have some words. Alrighty, back to headquarters. Got some money to spend. Okay, so we've ran into a situation where there's like super uber giga tanks. I still don't know if I want to invest in this. Truthfully, my tank did pretty much all the work there. So I think I'm going to hold off on that. Snipers. Hold off on that as well. Does this go down to... Oh, okay. He actually plays exclusively retro content. Is awesome. He played pretty much all the games listed above. Playing retro games, that has a lot of appeal. Everybody wants to see that nostalgia. Body HP, and turret armor. Like all of my money is going into this. But if my tank is good, my tank will be good. Just the long and short of it. If the tank is good, the tank is good.
Come back.
Who needs Lancers when you can just tank the tanks? All right, I'm gonna check over here first. Cherry. I don't think I want any chatty Cathys. Right, Eddie? I don't think I like that. I should probably find at least one more Lancer, though, just in case. We could worry about that later. Fort plus stealth? That would be rough times. Please no. Sure, you love retro games, and definitely plan on making that a big focus of your Twitch channel once you return. You've never played Mega Man Power Up. That's one you want to try out for sure. It's a remake of the OG Mega Man. Never heard of Mega Man Power Up before. Could do one and this. Sure, we'll put Lancer at 3. The PSP. There's a game that I tried playing on stream a long time ago and didn't make it very far. And it was Mega Man Network Transmission. I want to play that game before I move on to any of the other Battle Network games. But I'm not much of a fan of it. So know what I want to do there, because I want to do the franchise playthrough of Mega Man Battle Network, but Network Transmission is part of the franchise. Kind of one of those weird moments. What's today? Wednesday. Well, it looks like there's two battles after. Has voice acting. Oh, snaps. They need to bring Mega Man Battle.